Well, it's Easter Sunday, Saturday the 15th of April 2017. We have drops of rain in the air. It's rather grey and overcast. Haircut first, it is spring, you know. And then Caerphilly, then pop into Cardiff. Small bar maybe? Hot bunker? Who knows? It's very quiet and gentle at this time of day, which is what I really like. Hi ho, hi ho. Still spotting rain. And they're open. Yay. When you don't have much hair on your head, yes, I had the haircut. And it's really rather chilly today. Oh, nice and warm in here though. Anyway, first of the day, Star Valley Gold by the Nethergate Brewery. 4.2% alcohol by volume. I think my nose has given up again. Not much of an aroma, or it could be me. Nice bit of finish. Cutting through my total lack of taste buds and bunged upness. B plus. It's a nice bitter. Could be a lot worse. I think they used to be in Penarthed on Plath Road now, maybe? Bull Mastiff. The Hot Bunker's favourite pint. Carew Cymraeg. Welsh beer. 5% alcohol by volume. Let us see. Never been a great fan of theirs. Oh, nice carpet. I don't know what to make of that. B. This. It's not hoppy. It's a bit thin. There's a hint of malt in there. Bee. Welsh beer? Not really. Tiny Rebel Brothers. Well, I think the train's going to be rather packed of some sort. I think this rugby league thing on in Cardiff. It's still grey. It's slightly warmer. Who knows what's happening? If it's open, I'm thinking of the Cambrian tap. I actually feel like chips. There must be something wrong. It's still grey. And there's the Brains Brewery, which is moving. Plan A was the Cambrian. Cambrian tap is packed. The whole place is packed. Queen Street closes at 4 o'clock. I gotta go round the back. It's a disaster. Need some beers and chips. Dorothy's to start. Well, there's the old arcade. And the small bar is not quite open. I'm gonna have to get straight in there. Not sure about the Wi-Fi. So here's the oddity. I come all the way from Caerphilly on the train. Drink a beer from Caerphilly. So, lines, India Pale Ale, 6.3%. Sure it is, and we are drinking in polycarbonate glasses due to the rugby. Although, having said that, it'd be the same if there was football. Who knows? Anyway, let's get into it. Oh, smells good. Ooh. Well carbonated, very deeply on the tongue. Oh, sharp. And a long bit of finish, B++.